Hey y'all, it's time for the Slot Showdown! And my competitor today is one of my channel members, Izetta! How you doing?
I'm doing good, how are you?
Good, you're about to lose.
Let's see.
It's been a while since I've done the Slot Showdown. You're very familiar with how this works, but for the new viewers, we have three rounds today. The first round is $50 into the same game, different machine. We have $5 bets, 10 spins each. Whoever has the most money left on their ticket after 10 spins wins round one. Round two is a 2-minute time bomb, meaning that we'll have 2 minutes on the clock. We'll sit side by side, and whoever gets the bonus first wins that round. Round three is going to be high bets. We don't know what that game is going to be yet. But whoever has the most money left at the end of round three will be crowned. Oh, don't be taking my crown yet. The winner of the Slot Showdown. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, y'all. Yeah. And Lou, come on over.
Oh, come here, Lou.
You got your emotional support team ready
for
you.
This is my emotional support husband.
All right, it's time to sit.
Spin and win.
That's right, let's go. Okay, round one is here, and you saw it in the intro. We're gonna play Wicked Winnings 2. $5 bets, 10 spins each. Good luck.
Good luck.
I hope the witch shows up for me.
We'll see.
All right, I'm gonna go first for round one. Y'all know the drill, you've seen this game before. We're gonna do $5 bets. So we're looking for our Ravens, we're looking for our witch. Big money, big money. Flames on 1 and 5 for the free games. And a line win, please. Three losing spins. Come on, I wanna win. All right, $20. Thank you, all right. Oh, somehow I bet 50 cents. That was my third win. I've had 4 spins. So here's my 5th. One of the buttons was flashing. I thought that would stop the win.
That just means you gave
it
50 cents.
No, it didn't. I'm getting it right back. I mean, I know when I get to $20, I'll have my 10 spins. 2 more spins. I think, yeah. So I've won $21 out of 50, because I did an accidental 50 cent. Y'all gonna let me keep my 50 cents, right? All right, so $21. All right, it's your turn. Good luck. All right, Izetta, it's your turn.
All right, times 10, right?
Yep. Make sure you're not hitting the stand with your leg.
I know, you know I am.
Rookie.
I'm not a... Here, hold on. Can we fix it? Oh, I'm sorry, y'all.
All right. I got you. I'm the
editor.
There
we go. Oh, look at that.
Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, thank goodness. I wasn't even looking. That was your third win.
All right.
All right. Always
Slotaholic. No, I'm just kidding.
You're a mess. Well, you're having a lucky streak right now. Let's see if you can get the witches.
I don't even know what spin
devil?
That
Why
was.
What's her
name?
Samantha. No, that's somebody else's name for her.
I like to call her Veronique.
What is it?
Veronique, like Veronica. Britney Spears dressed up as a witch for Halloween, and she called herself Veronique. But this is a double, so
big wins. Or don't get your big wins so I can win. You're doing a great job at losing. Now, usually we don't
I already got
other.
More than you. You're not gonna win.
I know,
look at that.
But I can make it up.
You might as well concede right now.
Round two, everything can change. How do you feel about those free hands?
That was below average. Okay, how many more spins?
Here's four.
All right.
Oh.
You're so mean. So mean.
Seven. Did the free games trigger not pay?
$10.
And then here's your last bid.
It's a small win.
What are you ending with? Tell the truth.
$23.50.
That's right. All right.
Y'all, I lucked out. You could have had a really big win bonus. What happened?
I don't know.
Oh, well.
Josh wished bad things for me.
No, it didn't.
Yeah,
I was rooting
sure
for you.
Did.
I was rooting for you, I think.
No.
All right, show your ticket. Because you still won round one. By $3. Well, actually, by. Because I really had $21, so you're $2.50 ahead. Don't get too comfortable up there on your throne. All right, we're going to go into round two, where we do a two-minute time bomb. We'll see you back after this commercial.
Probably.
And we're back. We're into round two now, and we've chosen Reagan Bacon Deluxe. There's our corn squealius, our little pig, and the progressive is high. Looking at major 15, I'm sorry, $1,254. So on round two, we have 2 minutes. We can bet whatever we want.
Okay.
Whoever gets the bonus first will win round two. If neither of us get the bonus, whoever has the highest amount left on their ticket will win. Sure. Sure, Jan. All right. So wish us luck, and I hope we both win.
All right, great.
Let's make some money because round one we lost.
Yes.
Let's go.
All right,
here we go. Round two. We can bet whatever we want. Just a reminder.
Okay.
88 cents up to $8.80. Timer on the clock, or on the screen, I mean. 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's win.
Come on, we need a bonus. Oh, the pick to the right of me is full. We should have played that. Oh, you're betting high too, girl. Come on.
Don't be looking at my bets.
Well, I can look left and right, up and down, all around. My slot showdown. Oh. Oh. Really? Oh, piggy. Come on. We need our pots. We need some money.
See the coins falling.
How much time's on the clock?
1 minute.
Hey, I can't speak to the wind. There it is. Well, I just am slapping y'all. I'm trying to make sure I stay above $48. Come on, piggy. Pop that, piggy. Pop that. Ooh, almost got the bonus.
1 minute.
Oh, my goodness. Come on, Gordon Spilius. We gotta win. Bonus time. Come on. Rain on me. Come on, Lady Gaga. Oh my gosh. How much time is left? Oh no, don't win. Oh, don't.
30 seconds.
Oh, I got $12. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Is that it? You're gonna run out of money. There we go. Remember, whoever has the most money wins. How much time do we have left? Do the countdown at 10. Oh, good. Uh-oh.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Come on.
5,
bonus.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's over.
Stop.
Oh, I think I won. Well, looks like I won. What'd you cash out with?
No.
Girl, that ain't right. That's the wrong ticket.
That one? No.
How many tickets you have? I can have one? I'll let you keep that one. $1.68. And out of 100, I had $48.62. We need to start winning on this slot showdown.
It's because you didn't play hard enough.
Well, round two is all about strategy. Whoever has the most money left after 2 minutes wins. All right, so you have round one. I have round two. It's about $50 between us, so anything can happen in round three. Are you ready for some high bets?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go to round three. All right, we're at round three. The highest bets for the slot showdown are gonna be $10 bets on Choice Kingdom. This is what the game looks like. I'm gonna play this one. You're gonna play that one. We have 15 spins at the $10 bet. We're gonna play on the $2 denomination, all right? So we have the opportunity to win a minor of $2,500. We can make some big money if we get those bags. So let's go for it. Good luck to you.
All right, good luck to you.
I know, right? All right, so since I'm in the lead by just $50, I'm gonna start round three. $2 denom. Here's a look at the game. Look at those progressives. Well, really, look at that minor. The amazing, or the mini. We need our bags. There we go. All right, so pump up the jam. Wish me some luck. Here's spin number one. Four more. This game has been really good to us this week at the Peppermill. Ooh, $4. A lot better than that. Come on, we want to get that bag trigger. Another $4. Oh no. Come on, I want to win. Another $8. So I'm at what? $16 in wins. Four more. Oh. It's like a little squeeze and release. Come on, I wanna win the slot showdown. I'm not gonna win with these terrible pays. Oh no. Come on.
Five spins left.
Five spins left. Oh, come on.
Four spins left.
Oh, come on. Gong it out, gong it out. Oh, three yes! Oh. What? What?
With two spins left. Josh can pull ahead here.
Oh my God, I think I did. Whoa, I did not expect that. Oh my goodness. $600 on the board. Okay. Exciting. This is probably the biggest win on a slot showdown yet. All right, let's get those bags. We need two more to unlock more spaces. More prizes. Yes. There we go. Keep them coming. Ooh. Come on, big money. Let's get a hand pay today. I need three more to unlock those prizes. One more. Ooh, we got them. Come on. Awesome. Come on, let's get some more bags. Let's get another mini, let's get a minor, let's get a major. Let's get them all. Come on, get the bags, give me the bags. Let's fill this up. Thank you, we're back in action. Mo money. We need seven more to get to this one. It can happen. Come on, big, big money. Need some big, big money. Come on, drop that bag. One more. Oh! Clap for that win. Back it up. Woo! Oh my goodness, y'all. Look at that. You just never know what to expect on the slot showdown. Oh my God. I didn't even think it was that much. Are you kidding me? What? I told you we had some great luck on this game. Collect those coins, collect, collect, collect those coins. Your coins, my coins. Wow. Whoa, that is amazing.
I might need to put it in
some. I said, watching to the left. Girl, you got your work cut out for you. You said two spins left.
Two spins remaining.
Oh my goodness, anything can happen.
And it already
did.
Oh
my god.
Last spin.
Last spin. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Wow. Well, that worked out in my favor.
Slight lead.
Slight lead. That's a $920 profit or something, right? Yeah. Amazing. Okay, y'all. Let's cheer on Izetta. Come on, girl. You gotta beat me by $50 now. By $950. Oh, no. I need you to win $1,050 in order to take the lead. Okay. Izetta's next.
All right, y'all. It's my turn now. We'll see. I think Josh might have done some cheating. And maybe, I don't know, put in some extras. If not, I don't know. We'll do what we gotta do. So... let's see here. $10 a spin. We want the bags. Gold bags preferably, but we'll take any bags. Oh, how many is that?
Three.
This is four.
This is four.
Get your bags.
This is this is
10 spins remaining.
This was two. Lucky, lucky bags. Oh. Oh, three more. How many is that, Lou?
Five spins left.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Go. Last spin, can she pull it out?
Oh!
So close. So close.
All right. Well, I guess he won.
All right, y'all, we've tabulated the results. I know it was very, very close, so... Lou, who won?
And the winner with the Slotaholic SmackDown.
Yay! So. Hey, girl, that was a SmackDown. We're gonna call this the Slot SmackDown instead of Showdown.
It was sad.
Oh my gosh, I'm really bummed out that you ended up with like $27 or $28 out of $300 in play.
Yeah.
I'm excited for my win, so I...
he's gonna give me this.
Okay. So I'm so bummed that I'm gonna give you... No. We had this moment together. I'm so sorry, man.
Super chat.
Okay. No, girl, I'm not taking any of your money. No, not after that. Not after that. So, can you... Do you want to put the crown on my head? She's like, do I have to? Thank you. Oh. I'm sorry.
Well, that's all right.
Look, the purpose of doing the Slot Showdown is to show all of our viewers just what you can expect from two players, the same machine, same games, what the outcomes can be. So,
which is perfect.
Yeah, I'm taking an $839 profit today. Thanks, Fortune Foo. And thank you for playing with me today.
Thank you.
You can come back and do it again and beat my butt next time, okay? All right, and thank you for being a channel member for 2 years. Thank you so much, and thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe, turn on notifications by ringing that bell, and leave some love in the comment section for both of us, especially Izetta. And best of luck.
Right.
Yeah, you're gonna be all right. She's a winner anyway. She's been having hand pays. All right, so thank you again for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow for another fun video. Bye.
Six minute win, y'all.
That's right, collect those coins.